September. The cold and wet is all again. Muddy, rainy, sloppy mess. It seems like it might stay this way forever. Spent this winter in a rundown shack. It ain't mine, it ain't hanging back. It just stays in and makes it look for inches down the road. You stay not far away in family cemetery grave. And when we get to burn that, what they know. The sharp left turn off 50 West. It's the only place for good folks rest. After a long day of hollering pray. And I always wanted my own home there with two bedrooms and spiral stairs. But I lived there in a tent that blew away. There's got one on the play. A girl I met just the other day. 4 or 5 or 6 long years ago. And time so fast it's brought her there. And rock the times have had their share. But she's far from the girl I met when I was 15 years old. He still says he don't want no children. The bed is ready and she's built. We all wonder how much she can stand. She's pregnant now. Johnny's fresh retired, like he claimed he would for 7 years. And he lets me sleep on his backbone. He gets drunk and carries on. And I play tricks to get my kicks, put water in his beer. Jeremy lives right across the road. He ain't getting damn sure close enough to get a mention in the song. And spends his weekends out of state. Strikes on the up in PA. The sharp left turn off 50 West. It's the only place for good folks rest. After a long day of holiday break. And I always wanted my own home there with two bedrooms and spiral stairs. But I lived there in his hands just blew away. Knuckles down on that banjo. My heartbeat and the cornerstone. Everything that I have come to know. Days out in Gore Town, spending weekends thrown down, meet my cousins and all of my kinfolk. The sharp left turn off 50 West is the only place for good folks rest. After a long day of hauling freight. And I always wanted my own home there with two bedrooms and spiral stairs. But I lived there in a tent just blew away. And I sat here in contentment.
Man, this thing was out of tune for that whole song, and it was just eating me up.